Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are fit and fine. Children, as you all know, we are learning chapter number 8, A Swimmer, Mihir Sen. And we have completed many exercises of this chapter. Today, we are going to complete the exercise of this chapter. And this is Listen and Tell. Okay, children, you will find at page number 79. So please take out your Wordsworth English book, reader book. Page number 79, chapter number 8, A Swimmer, Mihir Sen. So children, here you can see, listen and tell. Okay, the exercise is listen and tell. Listen and tell. So children, this is the exercise that you have to see, listen carefully and write the name of the children according to what they like to do. So here children, you can see the pictures are given in your book. So you can see this girl is skating, this boy is meditating, this girl is skipping, this boy is jumping, or you can say running. This boy is cycling. So children, here you can see the activities are given over here and the action are doing by few children. You have to put name and you have to write the activity whatever the children are doing. So children, let's start writing. We will give the name, this suppose Rahul, Nitin, Sonia, Dev and Ritu. Okay, as we are all studying in class 3, so we can opt any name. They love to exercise to stay healthy. Now here children, you can see all the children are doing something, okay, which are based on the healthy exercise. Okay, so Rahul loves cycling on his bicycle. Ritu likes to skip in the garden every day. Nitin goes jogging every morning, whereas Dev likes to do yoga. Sonia has a lot of fun skating on her roller skates. Now, all the children exercise regularly and stay fit and healthy. So children, you just write it down, whatever the child is doing. So first of all, we will write over here in your exercise, and you can do in your book itself. There is no need to write in the copy. So you just draw or paste some picture of this girl. So first is, you can see that is skating, skates. Okay, the first is skates. Okay, now the second one is doing yoga, or in doing yoga is meditating or something which are very good for our health. In third number, in your you can see there is skipping. Okay, she is doing skipping. And the fourth one is running, or you can say the morning exercise, you can say jogging. Okay, so those who are running in the morning or doing some fast exercises, they are called jogging. Okay, so we will write jogging. So you can write jogging in the given space. You can write jogging. Now fifth number, you can see the boy is cycling, so we will write at fifth number over here, cycling. Okay, so you just write it down, cycling. Okay, skating we have already done. Now this is cycling. So according to their exercise, according to their actions, you can write this. Okay, in the given space here. In the given space, you just write it down. Okay, children? Now, after that, turn over the page. We are on page number 80, and here we have to write a biography. First of all, we should know what is a biography. The question is, write a short biography of a famous badminton player, P.V. Sindhu, using the given hints. The hints are already given and we are supposed to write a biography. So first of all, we will write the definition of biography. Then we will understand the what is the meaning of the biography. Then we will able to write down the biography about P.V. Sindhu. Okay, children. So let's start writing the definition of biography. The question is, what do you mean by biography? What do you mean by biography? Okay, children. So, what do you mean by biography? So now, children, we will write the answer, we will write the definition. A biography is a story of a person life, okay, which is written by someone else. Okay, children, so biography is nothing but it's a very special written account of a person. Okay, this is an written account of a person. A biography is a story of a person's life which is written by someone. Autobiography is totally different. The autobiography, it means the person which is already, or you can say it is written by himself only. So that is called autobiography. But here, the biography, it is written by someone else. The story of a person's life. Okay. So this is called biography. So children, our next question is, we have to write a biography about P.V. Sindhu, a famous badminton player. Okay. So children, let's start doing this. So the question is given in your book, children, that is, write a short biography of famous badminton player P.V. Sindhu using the given hints. Okay, now hints are, I'm going to read that P.V. Sindhu, born on 5th July 1995 in Hyderabad, professional Indian badminton player, first Indian to be the badminton world champion, participated in 2016 Summer Olympics, won the silver medal, also won medals at the 2018 Commonwealth Games and the 2018 Asian Games. Awarded the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna and the Padma Shri. So children, we are going to start with the help of these hints. We will write the biography about a short biography about P.V. Sindhu. First of all, we should know what is the full name, or you can say this is the short form of P.V. Sindhu, but the full name of P.V. Sindhu is Pursarla Venkata Sindhu. So children, let's begin with our autobiography, that is about P.V. Sindhu. Okay, so we will start writing the biography. Just write it down. Biography. Okay, and we are going to write from here. We will write the full name, Pursarla Venkata Sindhu. Okay, commonly known as P.V. Sindhu. Okay, commonly known as P.V. Sindhu. Okay, children. Now, after P.V. Sindhu, we will put a comma. Then we will start a professional Indian badminton player was born on 5th July 1995. Okay, 1995 in the city of Hyderabad. Okay, children, so write it down. Pursala Venkata Sindhu, commonly known as P.V. Sindhu. After that, put a comma. A professional Indian badminton player was born on 5th July 1995 in the city of Hyderabad. Now here we are putting full stop, children. Okay, so complete it. Now, after that, we will do, children, next line, that is, she became the first Indian woman to win the take a screenshot, children. Okay, World Championship of badminton. Okay, and comma, you just put a comma, and after that she had also participated 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 in Summer Olympics in Summer Olympics. We'll write this capital Olympics in the year 2016, where she did just write it down. Proud to our country, proud to our country by winning silver medal. Okay, later on, full stop, you just put a full stop. Later on in the year 2018, she won many medals in the Commonwealth and the Asian Games. Okay, children, and the Asian Games. For the stop. Honoring her, the Indian government, we will write. I hope you have completed. You just take a screenshot. Okay. Now we are going to write the next line. The Indian government had awarded her the Rajiv Gandhi now here children you can write okay Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Khel Ratna and Padma Shri Award. Okay. Now, this biography is completed. Okay, children, complete this. Now, I will read it again in front of you because it is necessary. Purasala Venkata Sindhu, commonly known as P.V. Sindhu, a professional and a famous badminton player, was born on 5th July 1995 in the city of Hyderabad. She became the first Indian woman to win the World Championship of Badminton. She had also participated in the Summer Olympic in the year 2016, where she did proud to our country by winning silver medal. Later on, in the year 2018, she won many medals in Commonwealth and the Asian Games. Honoring her, the Indian government, had awarded her the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna and the Padma Shri Award. So children, we have completed our biography of P.V. Sindhu. Now children, write it down in your copy in a good handwriting. Okay, and learn this also. Okay children, so we have completed this. Now we will start in our next video a new chapter. So we will meet again. Till then, bye bye and take care of yourself.